You're such a fucking optimist. It's a miracle you've lived this long.